Right, guys, Mark Crossfield here. We're here at Honiton Golf Club. We've got Kevin Harper.
Morning.
We've got James Prichard, who is a pro here at Honiton.
Hello,
James.
Nice to see you.
New introduction. James is solid as a rock. The new buzzer. And on the camera, we've got the Lockey.
Coach Lockey.
Coach Lockey. Follow.
Boom.
Please. So we're going to play some holes. We're going to get as many as we can in before the rain comes. Me and Matt are going to take you two on.
Get on.
Match play.
One up.
Styling. Yeah? Let's do it. Let's get stuck in. Right, so Kevin's taking the honour. How far is this hole, James?
About 310, 320 from the mat.
310, 320. James hasn't chosen his club yet because he did have an iron, but I've peer pressured him into the loft up challenge. Iron for Harper, iron for my partner. I'm not comfortable having someone. I can't get in his head very easily. I reckon I can get in his head.
You can get in Harper's head.
It's not as fun. I can't get in my own partner's head. That's not as fun. Go on then, Harper. Harper was born with a Crossfield shield. It annoys me. What club you got, Kev?
Got five.
Five, just it's par three, is it? Boring.
Perfect.
Boring. Boring shot. Oh, God, yawn.
What up?
I'm not even confident you can hit it with an iron, unfortunately. How's your tickly throat?
Oh, it's sore. Sorry,
throat.
Guys.
Lockie's got
might
sore
not
throat.
Be as much banter today.
Oh, no.
A bit ill.
Hey! Old V. Nula.
Loft down. 7.5 degrees.
7.5. Lofted down. Which tree are we calling it then, guys?
See you on the green.
Yeah.
Chase a car.
Yeah, I'm going to change to an iron once you do that. Good shot.
Oh, boom, down a boom.
Yeah, that's good. It's just drifting on the wind. The wind is. That's going to reach trees or not, James?
Maybe over them, I don't know.
Oh right, so that is slightly too far right, is it?
Yeah.
You're on a favour that.
So it gets quite
side.
Narrow down there then.
Did you ping it off the mat?
If you hit it that far right, yeah, it's pretty narrow.
That wasn't that far right, that was only, that was on those ferns.
Yeah, so the green's probably 30, 40 yards left of them.
Teeing up, Lockie.
So the green is left of those brown trees down the end there, it's left of them, isn't it?
Yeah.
They're not behind the green, they're to the right.
20, 25 yards left of them.
Yeah.
Come on then, quiet please.
Lock it in play, Matt, so I can just wallop it.
I'm for safety, Lockie, right?
Wallop it.
Oh, I'm going to get my iron out in a minute, aren't I?
I'm on your team.
Come on, hit it. Yeah, Lockie magic.
That's in the bunker.
What?
That's
it's a bunker there.
Bunker?
Oh. Bouncing. Oh, there's a bunker.
Lumpy.
Lumpy's in the bunker.
Local
you
knowledge.
You just say maybe the post. Hit it straight at bunker there, guys. Oh. Good one.
Yeah, not the 150 on the right-hand side of the fairway, Lockie.
I'm confused. I reckon I can go...
Just tank it at the edge of the tree line.
The line of the trees is
over the big trees just off the fairway there.
On the left?
Yeah.
Oh, it's much colder today than expected. I've got too many days.
A scarf you got on.
No, it's my jumper look.
Oh.
Scarf.
Yeah. Bit of a snood up.
Snood. It's a sneed.
Christmas present.
A scarf. Has anyone ever worn a scarf in a golf course? I should have worn. I should have brought a scarf.
Oh yeah! Oh, that is bombed.
Get the putter out.
Go on, slider.
That's all. Woo. Get it. Right, Matt's just a foot off the fairway. Kevin's off to see a man about a mule. Kevin's at his 5-iron, disturbingly past your 3-iron there, Matt.
That was a 3, that was a 4.
Oh, it's a 4, that's better. His 5-iron's only... Is that your tickly throat slowed you down?
Yeah, I'm ill.
I don't know, mine must be in. I reckon I'm in.
I hope you are.
One up.
Line, very good line.
It was, say that again.
No. I refuse.
Yeah, what are you saying, Matt?
116, did he say?
Yeah.
Pitching wedge.
Wind off the left, middle of the green, feed it into the hole.
Feed it.
Is there still magic in you today?
It never goes.
Does it?
However I'm feeling.
Okay. on, leave it wind. Leave it wind. Leave it wind. Shot. Birdie indeed. Zoomalicious. Thumbs up. What's he got? What's that?
That was a very, his comment, reaction to it.
What did he say?
He said you're going to be very close to the green, though.
Yeah. I reckon I'm in the... Have you got yours, James?
Yes.
He's missed.
He's over. So you've got a pitch from over there. He's gone on to the other photo. What, you're just pitching in what loft? Ooh.
Oh!
Present to camera what... There's some new toys. SM5.
Look at that, yep.
SM5. Come on, SM5 in there.
Haven't got a Scooby.
What loft is this SM5?
What grind is it? 56. Anyone know about the grind?
No, I've not learned yet. I'm going on Monday to learn.
Oh.
I'm going to Celtic Manor to film them, and they're going to show me what they can
do.
Back
to school.
And I'll show the audience what I think they can do.
Magic comes from that. Though,
yeah, I was with them yesterday.
Ooh.
Yeah. Chunky, oh short right, get in that short right bunker. Oh my god, that is ridiculous! He kicked off that bunkers and he's now about 4 foot and he's pumping the fish.
Worst shot I've ever seen.
I'm gonna kick that one away, that's disgusting. Yeah. Disgust, this is not right.
Not even a member.
Not, he's not, who invited him?
Okay, there's James over there, right of the other fairway. 60 yard pitch.
60 yards right then.
Yeah. Crossfield just in the greenside bunker. Nice little shot into the green. How's your partner's short game, Kev?
We'll find out, won't we?
God.
It's nice.
It's good.
Oh, it's a bit long. You're in the way, Mark, but not bad.
Not bad from there. It's a tough
not
shot.
Bad.
You see where mine's coming
right
from?
Yours was, must have been very close to it in the green there.
Kevin picked it, got there. I'm surprised mine didn't just... You know?
See, I played a lovely little shot there, online with Lockies, just off the camber.
This is a little bit of a stinker.
1 foot out the bunker.
It's not the best for life.
Do you want this to mark his? That's in the way, isn't it?
I doubt I'm going to use it to stop mine from thinning over the back.
Thinning?
Come on. Mark it, Kevin. I'm going to pop this in.
You might hold it, yeah.
Good mark.
You're on Magic's team.
I'm going to pop it in for you, just as a little treat, Kevin.
You can join in with Magic when you're on my team. It's fine.
Mark it properly for me.
It's not given.
No.
Not with your putt, and your putt is awful.
Yeah, your putt. Hold some, hashtag hold something.
What putt do you hold, use? Hashtag hold something.
You've got a butt point in your back pocket. Oh, this is not nice.
It.
Always played one.
Not too bad.
I played that well, I had nothing on it when it came out.
Wouldn't set up very nicely,
no,
was it?
No, it was down.
The Crossfield shield went.
The putter was binned.
It started to fall.
I think eBay had a little treaty sale. eBay made some money out of Lockey on that one.
Someone had a great deal.
It's gone, is it?
Someone, who? Do you know who's got that putter? We should go and find them and do a video with them.
I can probably find out.
Who's got the Lockey putter? If you're watching, message in. Who's got Lockie's old yes putter? Because he took all the magic out of it, extracts it out before he sends them. Right, James. You had two fairways to hit out on this last hole and you didn't hit either of them. I hope you don't hold this.
Just a two putt would be nice, I think.
Well, you know, you have to go for it. Kevin's making a solid four here.
James can go low. Yeah,
James can go low.
Yeah.
You
can give him that.
He can also go right.
Oh, it's a good roll.
Hello.
Oh,
go on.
It's in.
Good one.
Oh. Excuse me. What's happening? That's ridiculous.
What not? Question mark?
Oh, Matthew.
Nah, this is where I'm just quiet.
What's this wrong?
Things like that are annoying.
I was looking forward to getting into Kevin on that and his putting, and he's gone and done that. Right, Matt.
What do you reckon? Straight?
Just hold it.
What sort of comment's that? What do you reckon straight?
It's straight to left centre.
Yeah.
Just tap it in.
Hit it straight, Matt. You won't hold it though. Oh, start a hole left.
It's in. That's in.
Oh, yeah. Unbelievable.
Nice pull.
Yes, please.
Magic.
I'll give myself mine.
And mine.
Right, we got 137. What are you hitting, guys?
I got a wedge.
Wedge.
Gentle one, I think, today.
Gentle wedge. Looks further than that, doesn't it, Matt? If you just mind to the side there, look there, we're going, can't go left. Problem for me.
There's a little bunker tucked in on the front right as well, you can't see it.
Right, okay.
You don't want to go in that one.
So a little wedge, Kevin, when you're ready.
Yeah.
You're on it, boys. Oh.
Throaty. Have to go for Vokey number two.
50. Oh,
nice
SM
little 50.
SM5.
How many you got?
Oh, he's SM'd himself.
Oh my goodness, he goes 62 as well. Oh.
Yeah, 62. Yeah.
Got the old Crikey. Hollywood flop going later.
Hollywood flop.
Kevin Nicholson.
He's all leading there.
Kevin Nicholson. not with a putter.
All right, Jean Luke.
Should be left.
Jean Luke. It's down it.
Nah, it's left, isn't it?
Kick left, that's left. Left. Yeah, it's left. Oh, goodbye. Lord. Goodbye. Ooh, au revoir.
Good. Now we'll see that 62 action.
Hollywood.
Thank God I brought that. Right, that was long, wasn't it?
Yeah.
With my little 52.
50?
Yeah.
Big boy.
You're hitting a little wedge, James.
I've got a little wedge.
What are you hitting, Matt?
Raw.
They go raw.
I go 54 wedge, so I'm in a wedge.
You're in a wedge. Nice little drawing in. That's very good if it's up.
That's up, isn't it?
It is now.
Get up.
Get up. Yeah, pick up. It's
a good shot. That's a nice little shot.
Pick the partner today.
Yeah, God, steady on.
What are you on about? It's all square.
First time on the video and he's birdie and stuff. Rude.
Crossfield picked the partner, I think.
Yeah.
Birdie.
What do I reckon, Mark? Straight. I'll start the hole left.
Yeah. I said in. Just in.
Come on,
that was
a wedge, wasn't it,
James?
Sorry?
That was a wedge, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That's very good.
Hello.
Go in.
That's good, though.
In. Did I hit the flag?
No. Bit short. Too much action.
Dancing by the flag.
Little wedge is good.
Get a little pulley when I hit the little wedge. Little wedge it is.
Oh, that's bunkery.
Bunker, there.
Front right.
Yeah.
Ooh, that didn't bounce.
Another bunker. Uninspired wedge.
Head for
there.
Breakfast.
I was so protective of the left there.
Okay.
Fried or scrambled?
Can't even go for the flag. Oh, you did it already. Oh, you're perfect. So annoyed, didn't even talk us through that one.
Just, I'm annoyed with that.
That was unlucky. Okay, made up to the green. Harper just went through. Mark is out the bunker. Really good shot. Putt for par. And me and whereabouts are you, James? Got your marker down, just left of mine, but I am closest to the pin. Lovely. Thank you. Yes, please. One up. Go on in, Kev. Let's see those nice wedges. Knife one.
SM5 it then. Let's have a little thump it. Get in, get in. Nice shot.
Oh, yeah, Kendall. Good shot.
SM5 that very
beautiful.
Well.
Nice one. Very good. You coming down?
I'll just make my four, Matt.
Nah, make the three and then I can have a go at it.
Four.
Four. One over.
Off a wedge. I birdied the first.
Yeah. Right, James, it's going to have to go in, I'm afraid. Matt doesn't miss these.
Good cut from the right picks.
cut from the right picks.
Yeah, love
that. Cut from the right. He's not hit it.
Lipstick.
Cut from the right and an extra two cups, please. Give me that. Right, Lockie.
Straight, Lockie.
Play your part here. Come on.
Why you picked me?
Play your part.
Birdie start. Buzzer-esque.
Yeah. Give it the buzzer start.
And then I'll have a knot.
As quick as the first, was it?
No, it's slower this green. He said that. The first green's a newer green. Rude.
Give you that.
Rude. Give us that. Rude.
Let you have that one.
Rude. Right, so we're all square on 30. Harper, driver.
Long iron all day, this hole.
Yeah, this is the job.
I'll get my iron out.
Yeah. What iron are you going to hit if you hit an iron?
Probably a 3, I'd say.
Yeah. Matt, have you decided what you're doing yet?
Nah.
Jet speed, tastic on the green, boom. Hey. Tack angle.
Up.
5.
Come on, okay. Wind is whipping off the right here, mate. No quick lefts. Did you hear that, Kevin?
Sorry, mate. Yeah.
Turn that bloody filter off. Oh, that's left. Yeah, that's in the trees. That's in the trees. Keep going.
That could be on the green.
That's in the trees. You gonna play a provisional?
Trees, yeah.
Oh, these boys are so complimentary, aren't they? Do anything to win. Oh my
word. We're in. Come on, we're in. Never let me in. We're so in now, Matt. What have you got?
It
take long, did it? He came with me in the car, so I worked on him in the car. What are you hitting, James?
3 iron.
Yeah. After your partner's just rammed it in the trees, so I would be in the fire.
I'm telling you, it's not in the trees.
Matt, put that club away.
Hey?
I ban you from that club. That's in the. That's good. Wind's nice helping shot, that. Yeah, good shot. I don't think there's any point. Just knock something up there and you can pitch and putt. It's the same as me. Just knock it up there.
He's got Lumpy out.
Lumpy.
Lumpy never lets me down.
I agree, you're Lumpy, apart from on the 17th and it makes you hit a driver in on the second
that's
shot.
Such a good shot.
God, driver was good.
I watched that this morning,
that was
awesome.
That's why my videos get so many views. Me and Matt just watch ourselves on them constantly. I'm watching me again.
What time you put it up, Mark? Perfect. Replay all day. Wind off.
It's good. Yeah, good shot.
Very good. Very good. What are you hitting? Hybrid?
Just the hybrid.
Is that I-25?
I-25 donk.
Donk.
A lot of trouble up there, Mark.
Donk!
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh.
No.
Yeah, he's fine.
That's it's just up the left side.
Ooh, me.
Right, Matt, we've had serious incidents here. Can you see that? Harper's
green bound.
Green side. He's come off those trees. You were so in the trees. He's come off those trees, isn't he? Even your part. Chuck, you've got that pin's a bit tough in there, Matt.
It's a slight little dog leg to the
what have
back.
You got?
90.
Go on then. I've got to play a low one for me.
You got a line.
I got an awful kick. Look at mine.
Yeah, Mark's nearly in the ditch.
On the left side. Yeah. I hit a good shot, left side. He hits a raving, snapping hook and he's off the trees on the green. I mean.
Oh my God.
Kicking on the first. You're kicking on the first.
I was a member for 6 years.
Were you?
Yeah, that's where it all started.
This is where it all started. Be good.
Very good.
Sit. Good shot, Matthew. Matthew's on it. Matthew's already stated feeling it. Good play, Matthew.
Thank you.
Come on then, James.
He's
had two bounces already.
Ah, he's done his bounces. I mean, we didn't realise we were having handicaps today. James is looking good as well.
Get up.
Oh, a little long. Good shot, beautiful. Though. Good shot. A little long. Good shot, James.
How far you got, Mark?
About 75. Nice. Horrible lie. And I've got to just keep it a little low.
A little tweaky off the tee, almost in the ditch.
Right, it's a good. All right, it's kicked. You can see this. It's landed there.
All right, okay. Probably had the same kick as mine, I think.
No, yours is kicked. Proper kicked. Just a little bit of gardening.
Gardening or preferred lies?
All dead. And not attached. This is not nice lying.
Done well. Oh, wow. Bit unlucky. Just caught the back of the bunker there and it's just gone through.
That was a kick. Getting killed out here.
Yes.
Oh, another sandy par field.
Three bunkers through, I know.
Three bunkers through three.
I've got penalty.
Yeah, two shots. It's out of the hole.
That's what I think of your penalty shot. Ah, this is a joke. I'm being punished.
Yeah, I'm gonna make birdie.
You need a bunker video now.
Oh, this is going back where I played the last one.
Are you safe?
Moving on, I have another go.
Oh!
I'm getting out.
Oh, well done.
The second shot was like feet really good. I've got no shot.
This is funny to watch for a change. You're on my team, but it's still funny.
I'm gonna come in a minute, Matt. Just bear with.
I'll just stay on camera being close to the pin.
Bear with. Right, Kevin. Well, I'm not even.
Come on, Tarzan.
Long putt. I think a free putt would only be just here.
Settle.
Good luck, Kevin.
Very good.
Okay, we'll see that.
Seeing that, he's twitchy as when he wants to be. You twitch that one in for us, Kevin.
That's not you.
twitchy. Come on then, James. Give you that, good effort that. Happy with yours, Matt?
I'm always happy, Mark.
Do you need any assistance? I'm not offering much. I'm there in seven. I don't even know what I'm there in.
Is that with or without the penalty?
You can keep your penalties. Oh. Give you that, Matt.
Cheers.
on you, Lockey.
You want me to tap it in? You got a birdie.
Why would you even mark it? I wouldn't even. I would just tap that in on 1 foot, Matt, just to show them with one hand. Come on in, Twitchy.
Twitchy bum time.
Twitchy bum.
Two outcomes, boys, in or out, isn't
it? Oh, there's outcomes already, come on. This deserves to miss after the tree. Do the right thing, Kevin. Do the right thing. Easy money. Oh, slots it in the middle.
Middle.
Well done, Kevin.
Playing 170 in there.
Yeah, it's playing one. It's 200 yard par 3. Great little par 3 there through the trees. Green's quite funky, I remember here, I think, isn't it,
yeah,
James?
Yeah, it slopes really front to back.
Front to back. What are you hitting, Kevin?
I've got a 7.
7, go on then. Which tree are you going to bounce in this
Slash
time?
Slash 5.
Any calling any trees you want to bounce it in off, or are you just going to go to normal route?
Just had two lucky bounces.
Is there a bunker in the right? Oh, I'll find that. Yeah. Can I find it right up the lip so I don't have a shot again? If I go in a bunker, we should just move it so I have no shot. That's just standard. Come on then, Kevin.
Oh,
let's see a good swing. Oh, that's in a hole.
Yeah.
Take your time, mate.
Give yourself a lie, pal.
Kev's just plodding round like you.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, it's a place.
Enjoy it,
boys.
Oh, it's raining in 2 hours.
Oh, someone's got a tickly throat here. He's got his bed to get back to. Shot.
Looks good.
It's down the line if it's the club is the question. I can't see.
Front head.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
It's a good shot, Kevin.
Nicely done. I think I
can. No. What have you got, James?
I got a little six.
Okay.
After Kevin's hit is 25 degrees 7 iron.
Yeah, yeah. Bitter.
Come on, son.
You can buy them clubs as well, you know.
He hasn't even bought them.
Yeah. See you, mate.
It's a good shot.
That's a good partner, I like that.
It's a good shot, that.
2 up.
Oh, long. Oh, through the back, isn't it?
Down the bottom of the green.
Down the back of the green.
Oh, Fred.
Fred. It was a lovely shot, Fred. Let's have your tea.
Oh, that was super.
Don't you hit it lovely, give me that tea.
Yeah,
got the tee, he's through the back. Come on then, Matt. I'm just going in the bunker, so you better hit the green, mate.
You're putting a lot of pressure on me, Mark.
I like to just do it, even if I'm on your team. I just like to mount pressure. I like to see how you react to it. It's like a Lockey study.
Ooh.
That's good.
That's bunker.
No, that's,
no, that's perfect.
Not bad.
Kick left. Oh, bunker.
Oh, no, I think it's fine. No, it's alright, it's just off the side.
Yeah, it's good.
Well done.
Do you want a tea?
Yeah, there you go,
thank
friend.
You. Lovely shot, by the way. Oh, it doesn't work, this tea.
I'm in.
Right. Oh, watch out, Malcolm. I don't reckon I can get there with this.
What have you got?
7.
Yeah, you'll get there with that.
He's a little clean.
Ah, yeah.
Oh, very
go.
Nice.
Got to go.
Go on, go on.
Get down there.
Oh, it's sure. Looking good.
Not in a bunker for a change.
Yeah, I could chip it in one.
Yeah,
we've let them go through now.
Okay, made it down to the green. James just went slightly long. He's first up, up the hill. He's chipping by the looks of it. Looks like a chip and run type shot. Let's see what his touch is like. Slightly heavy, was that? Bit short.
Yeah,
a bit. Yeah, got away with it, still uphill putt. Mark's up next, just came up slightly short. Kev right on the edge of the green as well.
Ooh,
Mark wasn't too positive.
It's gonna hit the camera.
Putt. Oh, gonna have to move. Yeah, he's alright, yeah.
It's tough from up there, so slopey this green.
You weren't too confident about that one either, were you?
No, it was just I can't. It's just so slopey. Do you want it out, Kevin?
I'll have out, please, boys.
Out.
Out. Good pace needed on this one.
Hey, you're walking on the line again.
Oh, it doesn't matter, mate. You're old. I'm helping it.
That's not towards all.
Yeah. That footprint, you're going to spin in off now.
Boom. Tactics. Kev, similar sort of line to Mark.
Short.
Short as well. Oh, there's the old knee jangle that we like. Now down to me. See it.
Right, Matt. That's to go back to level then.
Yeah.
Because that is twitch-tastic from Kevin there.
Foot break from a foot.
Foot break left to right.
It's going to go round that leaf.
Yeah, it is left of that leaf. even if it was on that leaf, my hands are too cold to move it. You'd just be going over it. Slow, slow, slow. Oh, that's a good putt.
Oh, wow.
Good putt, Matt.
Halves?
Oh. No, halves. I'll give you that, Matt. Oh, it's a lovely putt, mate.
Thanks.
Lovely putt.
That was good.
It flowed, there was no twitch, it was just lovely.
Majestic.
Majestic. Right.
Right then.
I'll give you two putts from there, James, if you want.
Twitchy.
Don't be shy.
Hops
has got his anyway.
Hops got his. He could free putt from there.
He's gonna finish where yours is.
Give me that. Do you wanna?
Lockey.
You haven't had a. Have you had a par yet? You have had a par, haven't you?
Oh yeah. God. Like the first. I played the first the best.
This is massive.
Off that leaf.
Yeah.
Oh. Have another go.
I hit it through the break, I'm afraid.
Yeah. Kev, me or you?
Kevin.
You.
No. It's on Kevin.
Kev with the downhill snaky one. Woohoo!
Put the pressure on him.
Yippee! Let's get right behind. So
let's get in there.
We can look at his stroke then as well.
Right, I'm aiming up there for him.
He'll be concentrated thinking this has got to look good on camera. Yoink! Woo!
Take your time, Kev. Firm and straight. It's just off the right, mate.
Firm and straight.
Off the right.
Yeah, go for it. Do I?
Oh.
Keep going.
Did James make his fall?
In his head.
Give me that. Come on, Matt.
In there.
Give me that. Don't film him missing.
Shields
that.
Down.
Oh.
Shields down. We're in the harbour. Oh, the wonderful world. Oh.
Ah. Well, your third one. That was a good one.
Right, Matt. Slot him in. Bat all square. I'm shocked they're not giving you this off the rail.
Just tapping it.
Oh. You like. Stay. Oh. That was so bad.
Oh,
that was
God.
A bad putt.
That was a bad given.
Bad.
Right.
How far is it, James?
Probably about 310.
310. Matt, I'm disappointed in you, mate. One hole. That's all I asked for. One hole.
You haven't come in.
That was a calamity.
Out with you in a minute. Go home, I'm ill. Tolerance is like this much today.
Right, Kevin, driver.
Thing in that tree.
Yeah. Oh, that is so falling! Oh, Kevin, that's probably on the green.
That was a bomb.
Yeah, that was a bomb. 40 million yards
bomb.
Left.
Bomb
what
left.
Is the line, James? Because if you could tell Kevin, he might have another go.
Well. Probably 10 yards right at the marker.
Where's the marker? Okay.
The
yeah, so at the marker and let the wind move it is good, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Perfect, that is.
Thank you.
I won't be going near
them.
It's all about the angles. I've opened up.
Oh. He needs to be out of this hole after that. Start these boys. All right!
That's out of bounds, right?
What's out of bounds?
No, he's all right.
That's mean off the course, you mean? That's the course. That's not out of bounds. I mean, it is out of bounds. It's off the whole course. We're in the middle of the course and he's just hit off it.
I'll show him how to hit a driver.
watch that large pine in front
we've
of you.
We've all just made bogeys on a par 3 hitting 7 irons in, and now we're red arrowing it down this one.
That was a tough pin though.
It was a tough pin, but not as tough as we made it.
Low left.
Oh,
1970s Matt.
Get your iron out.
No, I'm lofted up.
Lofted up, boom. That's long. Matt's long now. You haven't played with Matt with his new length, have you? I'm not joking. He was 50 yards past me at times the last time we played.
That's length 46 inches, isn't it?
It's long and he's changed his attack angle. He's delivered. That's a more lofted club.
That's long.
I didn't even see that.
Kev's going to be stepping on it today just to get past me. That's why I did it wide.
That is long.
Long ball Lockey.
Long ball Lockey. Alright. Let's regroup, Matt.
Yeah.
We have a little huddle after this in the corner.
We can have a cuddle if you want. Not a huddle. Steve likes a cuddle, doesn't he, as well? I miss Steve.
Hashtag need a hug. You just got sulking, might be an idea.
Okay, so we've made it to our seconds. Kev's missed the fairway and the other fairway left, claiming a rabbit scrape because he's under the tree, but he's not. Could strike. Could make the front of the green, yeah, it's just rolling down. I am the closest to the fairway, about 10 yards off. Pretty good drive. And they're over there as well. They're just missing fairways for fun, these guys. So I'm just chatting to myself here, loving life on my old. Kev's about to join me, waving. Miles right. Kevlar, front of green. Nice recovery.
There you are.
So they're just wedging one in, I think, over there. Mark first. Picard's hit it past him.
Mark's very close to those white posts over there, isn't he?
Nearly out of bounds.
Oops.
Popped it over, needs to go a bit. It's going to catch the front of the green as well. Just off the edge. There's Kev's ball as well. Picard up next, behind these trees, on the other fairway. Picard can go low, can't he?
Literally.
I played with him at Woodbury, and he went berserk. Just hoping he doesn't do it today for you.
Got to go.
That's next to Mark's, isn't it?
Yeah. Tricky little shot there.
Three in a row there. Right, time to capitalise, Kev.
Come on then, Lockie.
Come on, bit of magic. Twig.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's on camera.
Millions watching.
Come on then, Lockie. Let's see about that magic after that calamity on the last.
I had the same score as you.
eBay.
I'm still level par as well. What are you, one under?
One under, Lockster.
Run it up.
As you see it, you've got to be comfortable. Looks very good.
Oh.
Just over the bat there, just didn't grip.
Yeah.
Okay, me on camera again. Closest. Just ran through there, a bit unlucky. Everyone thought that I was going to be close. Let's see what James can do. A bit thinny. Oh my goodness. Still not on the green.
That's not quite on. Do you want it out, Kevin?
Kevin's got a monster putt here. Attended. Take it out.
It's about there.
If Kev two putts this is a very good two putt. How far do you reckon that is?
His tee shot.
Oh yeah. He was claiming a rabbit scrape as well.
I heard some scandal going on. Can't hear us, he's so far away.
We'll just keep chatting. Look at him down there. Oh, that's too quick. That's off the green. He's de-greened, isn't he? Yeah. Get your chipper out. Oh dear. That was tough. It is tough conditions here today, guys. Wind's up, a bit swirly. Really have to control your ball today. Come on then, this is our chance, Mark. Get it back.
I was calling it, we were all square, but we're not, are we?
No.
We had a little bit of
that. I'll give you that. That gimme, guys. That par? Par field? Yeah, par. Yeah, nice.
You hit a good shot there, just a downwind, so I'd stop there. Give you that, Matt.
Magic.
Yeah, it's all for show. Showboating, they're not making pars.
Showboating.
Come on, Harper, bring it on the green. Oh, you've already been on it. Oh,
We're on now though.
Fancy
yeah, for the half. Oh, Kevin. After that drive as well, you'd think you'd made a move. Come on then, James. It's for the half. Right, Matt, back to all square should be one up, back to all square.
Longest drive.
Should be one up,
me.
Back to all square.
Two.
Yeah.
Number two, coming up, Kev.
Go on then.
Don't hold back on yours, will you?
Yeah.
Mr. Long here.
Mr. Long drive. Lockey long ball.
Long ball, Lockey.
Oh, long ball, Lockey! Come on, look at that, yeah!
Oops,
yeah.
Oops.
What? I can find a Lockey wave.
Come on, Crossfield.
Lockey long ball, Kevin.
Lock Let's see if the loft up can get
you
past
know,
that.
No one's, giving James any stick. If you don't need to get in his head, he's in his own head. He's having his own personal battles.
Yeah, my partner.
Yeah. Right. Oh, this is...
That's such a good flight as well.
Yeah, and this wind. Yeah. Oh, good there. I'm going up the right. Coming back.
Ooh, yeah, good.
That'll do ya.
Perfect.
Nicely in the trees.
Perfect.
That's in that right bunker, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, I'm sure that'll be in the bunker in the lip. Right, Kev, are you up for it? I don't know if Kevin's even up for it.
I'd like to see an incident here.
No, he's not got it in him at the minute.
He's not built for it, is he?
He's not quite got the power. He used to be quite long, but he's now shortened up. He's getting older.
Yeah, age.
Shortened up.
Never get old.
Never get old.
Everyone tells him.
Comes to all of us, eh, Lockie?
Oh, Pat, down the left.
That's
That'll be short.
50 pass, no, yeah.
Good shot, Kevin.
One up.
Oh. Right, James.
Entertainment.
Oh, you and Buzzer should play together. We should play him and Buzzer. Entertainment with that.
The Tenerife twins. Always in the 80s.
Good shot, Matt. Surprise, did you? Oh, good shot, James.
Catch it.
Yeah. You're a long way back, Mark.
Oh, yeah, it's quite well. I've just got the wrong line, I guess.
Must be that age mark, I reckon.
Played that well.
Wrong line.
I ruined it down there.
The grandfather of the group.
115.
Come on, Gramps.
I can hear you.
You're good at keeping this out.
It's all right, he's got his go kart, he's got everything required.
I'm here at 52. I just,
how far is it?
115.
Yeah, perfect. You're good with wedges as well. Oh, serious. You're in my team. You're great. Oh.
It's going to be a sandy part.
Bunker.
Oh.
God. What is wrong with it? Hey?
Right, James, hit a good drive. You two have hit right. I reckon Kevin's got you there, Matt.
Done that.
Yeah, chip and putt.
We'll be in.
I've forgotten that bagging on the tee already. I think I'm on the green or am I in a bunker?
Bunker.
Yeah, Sandy. Bunker in the back of it, hopefully.
The lip and shot that way there. Yeah. That's good. Positive.
Yeah.
Oh, I love that.
Look at the wind, take that. Sit. Spit, sit. Good shot, James. It's a good shot.
Shot, Prichard.
Did that have draw on it as well, Kevin? Did you see that move?
It
moved 10 yards. Oh, in the right, Matt. Pitch and pucks. There's been an incident.
I'm still pacing out.
There's been an incident.
Round one.
I'm in the bunker. You need to get it on the green here, Captain. Just need to call on you in one more hole if I can, please.
Just one more. Another one.
I've made a par.
I'm hoping that everyone will see that I am a steady player.
Steady. Steady Eddie. Chuck it in there, Matt.
I'm not really sure how this is going to react after the last off. I thought it a good pitch.
Oh, well, this was green. It's in an upslope. If you land it in that upslope before, perfect.
I don't know how far it's got, but...
That is perfect. Sit.
You threw it about a yard too far, unfortunately. It's a good shot. Right, Kevin. Good drive, mate. That is a good drive.
Didn't catch a tree.
Tough one, this.
Probably at the mark.
Yeah, it's a tricky pin position at the mark. Yeah. Yeah, it is. You've got to land it. They've both landed on top of the hill, which is why they've gone full hello.
Sorry.
You need to land it in an upslope, Kevin, I would say, wouldn't you?
I'm going for the little 62.
62. Hollywood style. Yeah, I like that. Get down now. Get down now, unlucky. Good shot, so he's just thrown him a bit far.
Right, marking his second home. Bunker. This is like Portugal, isn't it? Me and bunkers.
Yeah.
No shot, not a lot of green to work with.
Quite downhill life, so I guess you'll get on Kevin's noodle.
On his noodle. No. No.
I went for the slam dunk.
Yeah, it had to be done, I think, didn't it?
Yeah.
Not much of a shot there. Down
right,
to me.
Right, Matt. I've left mine there for security. I feel that's offering you a lot of security, that 30-foot putt for par. it's all on, I mean, you've all got about the same length. James has hit it in closer. Yeah, good shot there, James. Off the right, Matt. Good pace. See it. Slow.
It's a good locket.
Oh.
Unlucky.
The good putt. Unlucky. Pick him up. So I'm going to stay all square.
Yeah.
They ain't going to hold
these.
They
might as well just.
I mean, Kevin could free whack from there, but James has got the four.
Yeah.
With his, he gets that slope past the O, he's a goner.
I think James is tougher. Is he down?
Yeah, he's has. You've got a tough butt there, James, actually. I agree. Joking aside. Kevin's is more holdable.
Yeah, dead straight, isn't it? Dead straight.
Dead
oh,
straight.
No, he's got it.
Oh. Oh, God, it's not working, Matthew. Mine did not throw any security, did it, Matt? If you like what's going on here, don't be afraid to subscribe to the channel, also thumbs up the video, post comments, love to hear what you guys got to say. Let's keep it social. The more we talk, the more we share, the easier this game will get for everybody. So if you want to find me on Facebook here, you can find me on Facebook. If you want to tweet me, find me on Twitter here as well. Just follow the links, all in the description. Come and join the show, get active, get involved, get playing some better golf. Thanks for watching.